Police are trying to figure out if a dramatic fire which destroyed an inner-city restaurant was deliberately lit. An explosion shook the streets of Glebe overnight, as Andrew Denny reports.
With flames towering above the building, neighbours frantically look for anyone inside. Luckily, no one was. Moments earlier, an explosion rocked the neighbourhood.
Part of the house actually shook. It was like really, really loud.
The front windows of the Cushion House restaurant were blown out. Glass showered the street. The fire started in the back of the building and engulfed the entire shop in minutes. Firefighters attacked the blaze from above, but they could do little but stop its spread. The shop was gutted, everything inside lost.
We're just happy that nothing happened to all of us, and it was very scary.
Investigators say this entire blaze was sparked after gas built up inside the building for hours. The question now is, was this an accident or was it deliberately lit?
We don't have any definitive answer to that question at the moment.
Many of those answers will come from the shop's owner, who was interviewed this afternoon. The hunt for forensic evidence will continue tomorrow. Andrew Denny, 10 News.